Just a little ice. Busted the ice out of the way here, guys, because this is like a slide for life. Obviously, on the camera, it doesn't look like a slide for life, but...
I'm a wuss. I gotta bust it out.
Trying to see if we can break it out so we can get down this thing. One more trail work. Cleaning all the ice out. We don't have studded tires. We don't have studded boots. Problem is once we go down this, we're fully committed to the rest of this trail.
These situations is always where I run out of leg.
Here, I'll let you use the step. Whoa. Oh, you never fix that fork seal.
I didn't even wash my bike. I'm having springs put in. So I put a hold off on that.
Nice and soft for the whoops. You notice how we're riding the high speed whoops today.
So undersprung as it is.
Good luck. Hey Zach, that's too hard for me. I think we should turn around. Anyway, here it is. Here we go. Boom. Whoa. I'm not in the best position. It's going to go away from me. Dang it. How did I get screwed up like this? Might just have to... Okay, now how am I going to get to it? There we go. All right.
Not a foot spot there.
No dents.
I dented it over there.
Oh.
Brand new pipe.
You okay?
I think so.
Alright.
Action shot.
Yeah, this would be no good.